Hello everyone. In this lecture, I am going to talk about biofertilizers. Biofertilizers are the substances that contain microorganisms. And when these biofertilizers are added to the soil, they increases the soil fertility and promotes the plant growth. These biofertilizers are actually the substitute to the chemical fertilizers. And there are several harmful effects are there of chemical fertilizers. So biofertilizers are used. So let's discuss these in detail. Now let's understand firstly, what are chemical fertilizers? Chemical fertilizers are the synthetic substances which provide nutrients to the plant for their growth and development. And these can be applied onto the soil as well as directly onto the plants. Now, plants require nutrients for their growth and the nutrients which plants require are mainly characterized into two categories. These are macronutrients and micronutrients. Among macronutrients, there are nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, calcium and all that. And among micronutrients, there are molybdenum, cobalt, etc. and these nutrients are required by the plant for their growth and development. And these chemical fertilizers provide the nutrients mainly nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. And these provide these nutrients in a form that can be easily absorbed by the plants and metabolized by the plants so that plants can grow properly. Damaging effects of chemical fertilizers. Chemical fertilizers exerts many damaging effects to the soil as well as to the plants. And these are chemical fertilizers deteriorates the soil health. And rate of application of chemical fertilizers affects the leaching out of nutrients. These also causes pollution of soil and water. These destroy the beneficial microorganisms and friendly insects which are naturally present in the soil. These chemical fertilizers also make the crop more susceptible to the attack of pathogens and thus produces several plant diseases. These also reduces the soil fertility and thus produce irreparable damage to the overall system. Now let's understand what are biofertilizers. Biofertilizers are one of the organic agricultural practices, and these organic agricultural practices are used to maintain, replenish and balance the soil fertility and to produce healthy and better crops. And there are other organic agricultural practices are like composting, biopesticides and all that. And here the biofertilizers sustains the health of the soils, ecosystems and living organisms, and also there are various harmful effects are there of chemical fertilizers. So these biofertilizers are better than chemical fertilizers. These biofertilizers are also known as bioinoculants because these are the formulations which are containing living or dormant cells of the microorganisms which are beneficial for the plants or the soil health. These microorganisms may be fungi, bacteria or actinomycetes. These microorganisms actually help in the mobilization and accessibility of the nutrients to the plants, and in this way promotes their growth and increase the crop yield. Now the various mechanisms by which these microorganisms exerts their beneficial effects are, some of the microorganisms fix the atmospheric nitrogen, convert that nitrogen into nitrates, nitrites, and these nitrates and nitrites are the forms in which plants can absorb nitrogen from the soil. And some other microorganisms can solubilize the insoluble phosphate compounds which are present in the soil. And in this way, make available the phosphorus to the plants, and some other microorganisms produce plant growth promoting substances, and in this way promotes the plant growth. So these are the different mechanisms by which these microorganisms promotes the plant growth and development, and in this way exerts their beneficial effects. Now let's understand why there is a need of biofertilizers. In biofertilizers, living microorganisms are used, and thus biofertilizers are natural form of fertilizers and which are widely used in agriculture, and these are better than chemical fertilizers. And in the chemical fertilizers, there are so many drawbacks are there that we have already discussed. So biofertilizers are better. Biofertilizers restore the fertility of the soil, and on the other hand, when we use the chemical fertilizers for long time, then these chemical fertilizers ultimately degrades the soil and also affects the crop yield. On the other hand, biofertilizers improve the soil texture, enhances the water holding capacity of the soil, and also adds up essential nutrients to the soil, and thus maintains the soil health. So to prevent the degradation of the soil, biofertilizers are needed. Advantages of biofertilizers. Biofertilizers improve the soil texture, they increases the water holding capacity of the soil, and also increases the yield of plants. Microorganisms possesses versatile enzyme systems, and these enzyme systems brings the various transformations in the soil, and in this way adds up nutrients which are required for the plants to the soil, and maintains the soil equilibrium and health. Biofertilizers adds up beneficial microorganisms in the soil and thus activate the soil biologically. They are cost effective. These are renewable sources of plant nutrients. These are eco-friendly or friendly with nature, and restore the natural soil fertility. And these are one of the important component of integrated nutrient management. Biofertilizers do not emit any kind of pollutants and thus protect the environment from pollutants. Since these are natural fertilizers, they destroy many harmful substances which are present in the soil and thus protect the plants from diseases. These also do not allow the pathogens to flourish in the soil and thus protect the soil as well as the plant from the diseases. These are also proved to be effective under semi-arid conditions. These also protect the plants from the drought. So these are the different advantages of biofertilizers. Thus biofertilizers are better than chemical fertilizers, and these must be used.